This week in Huntsville, Huntsville Fire and Rescue orders 21 fire apparatus. Amazon makes its plans to open a second fulfillment center in Huntsville, this one with 1 million square feet and creating 250 jobs. And the Brewers Cooperative will open soon in Stovehouse, the result of a joint project between Straight to Ale and Good People Brewing.